Hello students, welcome to Sarav Stress Classes. Let's discuss something regarding parabola, hyperbola and apex, that is the conic sections of coordinate geometry. And your question goes like this. A parabola is drawn with focus at one of the foci of the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, where e is greater than b and the directrix passing through this other focus and perpendicular to the major axis of the ellipse. If the lattice rectum of the ellipse and that of the parabola are sum, then the eccentricity of the ellipse is what? That is are same. This means they are equal, are same. So the parabola is drawn with focus at one of the foci of the ellipse, x square, one of the foci. There are two focus. So the plural of focus is foci. There are two focus. So one of the focus is taken, x square y, and a parabola is drawn. And the directrix passing through the other focus and perpendicular to the major axis of the ellipse. Find the lattice rectum. So, find the eccentricity of the ellipse, okay? Let's go ahead and find the eccentricity. First of all, let's make the question clear by drawing the figure. So we have like this. Now we have this ellipse. I am not that perfect. And then this becomes like this. This is your x axis, this is your y axis. Then this is your x dash, this is your y dash, and this is your parabola. So this is your S, and this is your S dash minus a e comma 0, and then you have O. So that will make the problem more easier. So then since it's given, you know, lattice rectum and parabola is equal to 4 into A into E, and lattice rectum of ellipses and lattice rectum of ellipses by A, since lattice rectum, parabola and ellipse be equal, rectum of parabola, see, they are given to be equal, parabola and ellipse, are equal, then 2b square is equal to 4ae, so 2b square is equal to 4a square e, or 2a square into 1 minus e square is equal to 4a square e, or e square plus 2e minus 1 is equal to 0, and therefore e is equal to minus 2 plus root over my plus minus 4 plus 4 by 2, right? And that gives you minus 1 plus minus root 2. Hence e is equal to, we should take a numerical right value, root 2 minus 1. That's your answer. Thank you very much for watching our video.